Hey guys, how you doing? Muscle Flex here, and right in front of you is my new twin screen video camera doorbell. As you can see from the box, it's a 7-inch color LCD, and you have the actual doorbell with a camera on it, and it transmits remotely to anywhere in the house. This is a twin LCD package, so there's an LCD and a doorbell in this box, and the extra LCD is in this box. So I'm gonna show you what the inside looks like and what the contents are, and then I'll get it installed. Okay, so inside the box are two boxes. One will contain the camera and one will contain the video camera plus all the other kit that comes with it. So let's take the big box out first. Put the box aside for now. Okay, let's have a look at this one. Okay, everything's here. The box is quite full. You get the manual, which is good. Okay, you have two manuals. Put that aside for now. We can read that later. You have this one long cable. I'm guessing this is for wiring up the video camera with the LCD screen because it's not wireless. So this is the wire. It looks quite long. I'll measure it later. Put that aside. Now you have some tokens here, some key fobs also. Now this will be, I don't know, my electrician said it might be hard for him to do this because you need a specialized door, I think, or something. But we'll give it a go anyway. We'll test this out. So you have key fobs there, and looks like another key fob there, but we'll have a look at the instruction manual. I can see two power supplies here. Two power supplies here, 15 volts, 1.5 amps each. I'm guessing one is for the camera and one is for the LCD. You have a bunch of mounting screws. Okay, two packs. Some loose cables. Again, we'll refer to that later. Okay, you have another cable here. This feels like the same size as this one, so it's probably for the other screen because it's two LCDs. Now in this bag you get an Allen key and one screw. Okay, you get two stands, possibly for the again for the camera maybe and the LCD screen. And last, you get the camera itself. Let's open this up. It's nice and shiny. Okay, it's made of plastic. Make it light. The buttons are rubber. Has a nice click to it. Okay. Okay, now let's have a look at the smaller box, which contains the LCD screen. So you get just the LCD screen. It's nice and big. So I would say it's probably the same size as an iPad mini. It's nice and flat. I like the size. I needed to get one because I'm always in the conservatory working, and I can never see who's at the door, and sometimes I accidentally leave my keys in the door and lock it so no one can get in, and I can't hear my wife cursing at me because she's been standing out for a long time and I'm here in the conservatory. So there's the LCD screen. It comes with a mounting plate. It's metal, so that's pretty good. So it comes with a mounting plate, and you can take it out. Take it off the wall, I guess. There's a bunch of connectors here, and we'll figure it out when we look at the manual. It looks like a power supply here, but or a battery, but I don't see a connection, so it's probably just a dummy. Yeah, I think it's a generic design for wireless versions because that looks like it's for the antenna. Okay, buttons are on the side, right side. There's a home menu down, I guess, and music and volume. Right?
Okay, so I've installed it outside. The wires I'm gonna reroute just to make it tidy, but for now I just wanted to show you how it works. There's a red blinking light. I'm not 100% sure what that is, whether it's supposed to stay blinking like that or it's because I don't have the door lock installed, but you get the doorbell icon lit up when it's powered on, and it stays like that all the time. And it's actually touch screen, so you don't have to press any buttons. You just touch the doorbell and it'll ring. There you go. And then the LCD inside should detect that and automatically switch the camera on and the LCD switched on as soon as somebody presses the button. So I'll show that in a bit. But so far, I like it. It's really easy to install. As you can see, it just uses one cable. There's no power supply because the cable includes the power supply, and the LCD provides the power to this unit. So you don't have to worry about two cables running down from the outside straight to the inside or tap into your electricity. It's just this one cable that you have to route back in, because this cable goes straight to the LCD unit.
I don't know if you can hear me, hopefully you can, or whether it's one way, but I'll check. Hi, who is it? As you can see, hopefully you can hear this, I am talking from the LCD unit. All you need to do is just press the talk button, which is the telephone icon on the bottom of the screen. So you press that and you can talk to the person outside looking at the camera. But yeah, it works okay. And then I can say, no one's home, or hey, I've been waiting for you, you're late.